So that's if you don't learn it properly, it is very simple, very easy language. If you simply learn the letters, you can write English, you can speak English. So English language is very important in day to day. India, they are from Bongsor University. And if someone asks you to write something, write an application, I know how many of you will write correctly. This is a question. Even educated people, they don't know how to write English, they don't know how to speak English. So in this today's world, the world is globalized. Now whole world is in one place. I think you all are understanding, you know? Am I getting close to you? Would you guys have more questions? How are you calling? You are getting it, no? So English is a legal language. The whole world now is in one place. So we are living in India, in one part of India, Assam. So many people, they don't know, but they know how? In the digital platform, in the internet. While sitting here, you can talk to the people over here in America. I mean, America came after Bhutan as a phenomenon in the Bhutan. Those response right, I mean, come over to various apps. So, America, today,
there is a job of opportunity, but the main criteria is that you should talk about it properly. To me, not even. So, still, you guys,
so still, today, if you give importance on your language, you can learn it. You know, how many people are here? That's not the problem. Then there are three stars in our department. Malagar sir, Imadri Malagar sir, Madam Amin sir. So I think they are guiding me properly. Just as a guest, it's my opportunity to address you. I thank him. And as this is an exam today, so I'd like to add something on the paper English paper. So in the initial, very beginning, I wish you all the best for the exam today. And see, English paper, that part. But the question paper is like this. If a student is weak, there are at least 30% easy questions for them. Maximum this number, weak translator number, that are from the text. If you know the text, if you know the points, you will know the answer.